Food for Coral by Arleth. Introduction. Do you know how coral gets its food? Algae makes food, but how does algae make food for coral? There was only one answer, but with a lot of information. There are many things that happen, like algae living in coral, algae balancing the reef, and giving nutrients. Food and greeting. Do you know when coral started eating the food that algae makes? Coral began eating algae about 210 million years ago. The food gets processed when algae makes sugar with sunlight that gets transferred to the coral polyps. Can you imagine how long 1 million years ago was and how long coral has been eating algae? Capture and balancing. Corals don't just eat the food around them. They have to capture their food. When they capture food, they use their coral tentacles. But they also have to keep the reef balanced, but the corals can help. Different color algae help keep the reef balanced. Algae is also one of the most important food sources in the coral reefs. This is why algae helps balance the reef. Living in the coral and giving nutrients. For coral to get the right nutrients, algae has to live in the coral. When the algae lives inside coral, it has to live in the coral tissues to give the right nutrients. To give the right nutrients, algae uses photosynthesis to make the nutrients. They also recycle the nutrients. This is how they give the nutrients. This is algae, and this is what makes the food for coral. Junk food, bleaching, and eggs. Algae isn't just known as algae. It's also known as junk food. They call algae junk food because algae actually makes fat for coral. Bleaching also occurs, and bleaching kills coral. So algae has to help it recover. When it does, coral becomes healthy again. Just as regular coral, coral eggs also need algae to survive and recover. Coral will always need algae. This is algae inside the coral. Conclusion. So how does algae make food for coral? Well, it lives in the coral tissues. Algae also helps the coral when bleaching occurs. Coral also helps the reef balance, and when the reef is balanced, there is more food. In conclusion, coral gets nutrients from algae living in the coral tissues. Now you know how coral gets its food. This is Coral in the Coral Reef, keeping it balanced.